It happened in a town in West Virginia. John had a little family of his own. A white paling fence around the cabin. This family of three had made their home. Each day John walked to work down at the coal mine. His little girl was always on his mind. Peeping o'er those palings, she'd be watching for her daddy to come home at supper time.
Now John decided to take two of those palings out of that fence so little Kathy wouldn't have to climb up on it. But one day, it was a very special day for John. It was little Kathy's birthday. And John remembered seeing this doll in a store window downtown. He went downtown and he bought this doll for his little girl, and he just couldn't hardly wait to get home to see her pretty little blue eyes when he'd give her a dog. Just as he got around the curve inside of his house, he didn't see little Kathy there waiting for him this time. He met a neighbor and said to him, "John, where in the world have you been? When you was late getting home, your little girl must have made her way through the fence where you'd taken out those palings, and there's been an accident. And they've carried her and your wife to the emergency room." And this neighbor kindly carried John to the hospital. And he met his wife, her all broken up in tears. And she said, "Honey, it looks like we're gonna lose our little girl. The doctor said she just doesn't have a chance." And John made his way into the room where little Kathy lay. And he got to thinking about a pretty little girl that used to walk over to him every Sunday morning saying, "Daddy, please go with me and Mama to church this morning. I want you to go with us." I ain't long to hear those words once again. John felt the tears rolling down his face. Little Kathy looked up and she saw the doll up under Daddy's arm and saw the tears in his eyes. And she said, "Daddy, please don't cry. I know I'm going away, but this man's been telling me about a new home that Jesus had built for me in glory. And you know the first thing I'm going to do, Daddy, when I get there? I'm going to have Jesus to take out two of those palings at that new home. And I'm going to be looking for you and Mommy, because I know that you'll soon be coming home." And friends, this testimony touched this young man's heart so much, he knelt down beside his little girl and he gave his heart to the Lord.
Peeping o'er those palings, she'd be watching for her daddy to come home at supper time.